Good evening, I'm Joshua Davis. Welcome to this final installment here in 2020 of Together Alone. My intention this evening is to improvise quite a bit, but to also include composition and to weave in and around those two places. I'll play Bach Chromatic Fantasy and Fugue in D minor, Schubert Arpeggione Sonata, a piece for solo trumpet by Dr. Baljinder Sekhon, a colleague here at Penn State, and a piece called Particular that I composed as the pandemic ensued. And it's a piece that I wrote for laptop and double bass, something I had been thinking to do for years. And lo and behold, all of a sudden there's tons of time on hand and no access to enjoying other humans beyond my family. So it was a time of focus that I put to use, making a piece that focuses on using open strings, strings that we play without touching them with the left hand, but then inserting left hand pitches in and around a barrage of open strings. And you'll hear and perhaps be able to see and notice that there's a focus on each of the four strings of the double bass in that piece. I have decided what the first piece of this evening will be, but do not know the order of the rest of the night. And so I'll be glad to communicate that to any of you that care to write and ask, if that matters to you. By all means, email me, bass@psu.edu. But I'd like to not announce the first piece, imagining that for those of you who might know it already, there could be some enjoyment digging in, listening for what might be familiar, and noticing that there's a fair amount that gets changed in the realm of the improviser who dares sow that kind of improvisational approach in and around a composition. In any event, I hope you enjoy it. Most importantly, please continue to take great care of yourself and those around you. Thanks for listening. Thank you. Could you find it? The composition by Bach. That was his Chromatic Fantasy and Fugue in D minor, or the opening moments of it. A piece I've just been in love with ever since discovering the cassette tape on the shelf in the music store in the main mall in Portland, Maine, when I was about 16 years old. I had just begun playing electric bass and was turned on to Jaco and his fretless electric bass playing, and absolutely blown away by this recording that Jaco made as a leader, and included lots of music played by a big band that he composed and or arranged. And in fact, it's a big band piece that opens with this Chromatic Fantasy. I'm also thankful to Sam Suggs, faculty member at James Madison University, who I think the Book of Faces teaches me is only about 30 years old, but is an absolute phenom who inspires most of the double bass community with his fantastic work. So thanks, Sam, for the idea to play Bach in this way, and thanks to Jaco. So I'll continue the evening with a host of improvisation, composition, mix. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for listening. Thank you.
Thank you.
Holidays are upon us, a time for connection, for friendship, as best as we can navigate these days. A time for gratitude. I'm very grateful to John Hunter, my very first bass teacher back in New Hampshire, to Don Palma, my second double bass teacher back in Boston. Hugely helpful folks who I enjoy the great fortune of a friendship with these days. So thank you both. My current students, each and every one of you, inspire me and make purpose ever clear in my life. So thank you all. Thank you all for listening. If we ever run into each other in person, face to face, please come say hello. What a pleasure that would be. Okay, take good care, everyone.